140.31. He's also the Pac-12 beat leader. Shields, third fastest time in the country this year. About 2/10 of a second faster than he did.